Yeah. Told him.
In a way, heartbroken, trying not to pray and play the game. On the mode of survival, on the hope I will get rid of the person in me that's suicidal. And everybody left, but life is a journey. So I just stay on my own path. I know that a lot of struggles in the way, but I am not afraid. I will deal with it and I will win this shit. I'm dead as no one to pay attention to listening. Nobody is here, but expected that in the beginning. And if you wanna help me, it's too late. The only reason why you wanna help me now is because you're scared to see me growing every day. I'm new, just fading away, but I'm trying to create the future that make it great. I'm not waiting for luck on a miracle. I wanna do this on my own and try to make myself an artist. It's all about the lyrical. They say this night I see a smile, but I can get rid of my mask and stuck on my face for a while. Nobody in my way through this alone. After we did with the person in the mirror that helps me to find a way to win the game. Everybody is proud of me for being myself, but I have to get out of myself and find the room so I can feel the burdens empty with my personality. It's all like a game that I have to play, but you can't choose how hard you wanna play. The game got a life, so you are the only one who can decide if you wanna win the game or lose it like a loser that dies because of suicide. But it's better if you don't have thoughts like that in your mind, even when it's hard for living this life. I don't expect people to help you, man. Nobody is by your side. Yeah. Don't expect people to help you. Nobody will be by your side. Nobody. They will leave you all alone. This is a real survival. And you can ask everybody why, but believe me, that everybody's going for that lie. They don't wanna say the truth because they hate it every time. Because they think if they're telling you the truth, they would never have the things in life. But those people are just dumb as fuck, never take anything serious, but still waiting for luck. Yeah, they think they live in a fairy tale. But it's a miracle for them to get luck. You have to do this on your own. I know first it was fucked up, but you make it so stronger than everybody else because you've been through a lot. They still have to find a way to get out because it is still a smaller the part of your body that lets you feel stuck. But I know you are the person that is fighting hard enough to get yourself on the top. Yeah. Because you never give up, you are strong as fuck, walking on your own way. You give people never the opportunity for making you the person that can suck. And I don't give a fuck about love, I don't need that, I give that a chance. But it's stuck after we fucking have your head on my back. But that is okay, that shit is lame. Every piece I say to feel itself home in my house. That's the moment they have to go away. But I'm trying to forget about those bitches and walk slowly on my own way. Trying to start this again and make it a fast lane. Everybody being happy about rainbows and sunny days, but I live in the dark, depressed, rainy days. Reading every day a black sweater makes me feel better than comfortable, and I hope it's my last letter. And I'm still wondering why I still have an unanswered question, because I wanna know if everything what really matters. Yeah. I'm wondering why I still have an unanswered question. I just wanna know if everything really matters. This is a real survival. Yeah.